I've still got a lot of fire left in me.